sawmill town in northeast Arkansas. First known as Mosher, and then we owned as she was called. Had a reputation as a rough town, so I'm told. Now she's grown into a place I'm proud to call my.
Trumann.